There are very few countries in Europe, and probably in the world, where the earthenware is made in the same way as centuries ago, in open fire at a temperature of 700 degrees centigrade, which is lower by half than in the ceramic ovens. Until a decade ago, the pottery craft was stagnating in the village of Zlakusa, near the town of Užice in western Serbia. But then, unexpected expansion happened, and young generations have taken to this craft. Every summer, the number of artists from abroad are joining, coming to Zlakusa in order to learn something new and to bring back to the world part of what Serbia has to offer. A colony keeps the artworks and preserves creativity of the craft that has gone through a sudden rebirth. Besides the preparation in open fire, the characteristics of the pottery from Zlakusa also stem from the quality of the local material. The clay is dug in the local village from the depth of 2 to 8 meters. It is then treated, mixed with the pale stones acquired in the nearby quarry, more than 2 centuries old. The secret of quality and durability of this earthenware, according to the local inhabitants, is hidden in the ratio of clay and calcite mixture. After the shaping and drying, the pots are forged, that is, submerged in the porridge made of corn or barley flour. This is what the masters from Zlakusa readily reveal to the visitors, while other details of the production process are reserved for those who would like to fully master this old craft. The quality of the pots has great impact on the food that is prepared in them, so it is much tastier than from modern factory-made cookware. The inhabitants of Zlakusa are not bothered by those differences, as they have been preparing their food exclusively in the clay pots for the last 3 centuries. In the village, they do not hide pleasure with the fact that cookware is made in the same way it was done by the prehistoric man 8,000 years ago. Namely, this is how far back the archaeological data goes. Another unique feature is that in Zlakusa they use the wooden potter wheel whose shape and form have been the same for the past 2,500 years.